Hello viewers, today we are going to see what is a view of underscore a view start CSS HTML that is introduced in a MVC3. So what is the use of this we are going to discuss today. So view start is normally helps us to you can write the view code that will execute before start of every view rendering. So here suppose I have an index view. So here I didn't mention any layout, so here I mentioned null, but now I'm just removing my layout. Or if I see my home controller, under that if you go and see the about us page, so here I didn't mention any layout for all these pages. Okay, default I didn't set the any layout. Layout is in a sense it's like a master page in a web form. So so layout helps us to add a so if I go and show you the layout, what is a layout? Layout helps us to add your HTML content. It's a top of you can reusability. This is like a master. So this is this will inherit this is like a base one, and this is the views that we going to access. So for this this is act like a body, and header and footer you can define in a layout. So that is what all about. So I default give the layout as a underscore layout dot css html that is in a view starter. So as I told, if I try to render my index view, so it will first execute the whatever the code, that view code that is written in a view starter, then it will come to the index view. So that is what all about. I'll keep the breakpoint here and here. Okay, let me go and run this page. Okay, so my breakpoint first it's hitted to my view starter. So if you seeing, yes, it started hitting my breakpoint now. So let me step into that. After execute that, it will go and hit my index view. Then it will execute everything now. So finally it will calls the layout, it will render everything. So now this is the way if you try to hit a view. So if you try to hit a view, it will go and hit my view starter, and it will attach the layout, and it will go to the index. On after unloading the index view, and it's taking my layout and injecting to my index. So this is the layout that is present in underscore dot layout that is added into my index view. So likewise, you can return your external logics. See, I want to have a different type of layout based on the device, like mobiles, iPads, so or desktops. So you can write your logic here, and you can execute before the view calling. So this is the way that view starter will helps us. So this is introduced in MVC3. Hopes you understand. Go and get the benefit of view starter. Write your own logic, or like see, it is like how the application before application start you going to write in a global.axpx. The same way, whatever the if you whatever the default values that it want to execute before the view, then you can go and write in underscore view start. Thanks for watching the video, guys. Please subscribe our channel if you not subscribed before.